you get to play Black Ops 2. So, no. Like, I was playing a little bit. So, I decided, like, I was going to wait after this to record it for y'all. Then I was like, nah, it goes way too long since I'm that good. I'm not bragging. I kind of am. Because, as you can see, I'm a wild 20. On transit for a town. And I'm surviving. I got the monkey bomb. Got the sledgehammer. And I got the pipe dog. You can't tell me that's good. Or you can't tell me that's not good. So anyways, I decided to go a little old school. As you can see. See, you got the gaffer knuckles. Oh. Oh. No. We need to get back up here. Hopefully that carpet is still there. Yes, it was about to disappear. Oh. Ain't no song music in here. Huh. How many kills we got? We got 522 kills, y'all. So anyway, me and my class is on spring break now. Tell me in the comments if you're on spring break. That would be kind of epic. I just got done with one of my packets, and I'm almost finished with the other one. I'm still kind of progressing through the other one, but you know, I decided to do gameplay. See, do you not see how good we are, y'all? Huh, I was thinking of doing a live stream, but my channel ain't verified. Oh, it's not one shot kill no more. I just realized that. So anyways, I got Quick Revive, Juggernaut, Speed Color, and Double Tap. Maybe when I get a live stream, I might do a pack with the Smith Plays did. And that is the Reverse Rainbow Challenge, but except for on here, like, but it's only like, you can only like have 4 perks and turtles. So whatever perks I get, it's gonna have to be like Juggernaut. Oh my god, we ain't got no dollars, y'all. We ain't got no dollars, but we out of ammo for this one. So, man, I ain't even really trade off. Should we trade this in? Alright, cause I'm still thinking, cause there's still zombies spawning on the map, and I had to get a whole lot of rows. Yeah, screw it. Let's just pack. Yeah, screw it. Let's just get this. I mean, we have enough points to pack a punch. So it don't matter what we get. Nobody said nothing about pack punches till we do. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. Oh, they're gonna knock that one right here. Like we ain't have to do anything after all. Oh yeah, follow me, bruh. See, the only thing I like about Transit is like this map. I don't like anything else about it, but it's okay if you don't like something about it. Like, I really don't care. Here come the hounds. Like, I really don't care if y'all don't like this map or not. I just, for one, don't like it. Cause, like, do you not see the atmosphere when the hounds come? It just become plain dark, but still worth it because you get a free max ammo. Oh god, they're coming in packs now. Another thing I don't like about it is like the Easter stuff. Like this had to be one of the worst freaking maps ever. So bad that they actually play Shangri-La. why you ain't making no new channel? You got what? Huh? Why? It can, but really. I just do gameplay stuff. If you checked out my recent video, I got the popular survey, I did a little gameplay with it, and it's not actually that bad. Like, it's better than a judge device, and they kind of like the same as they both suck in zombies, you know, stuff like that. The only thing I just don't like about this, you know, so I've been playing Little Shadows of Evil. I played a little bit of Isotropic. I did the Easter egg. I just didn't do it on my Xbox. I did it on the Xbox One. And it was kind of awesome. Oh my god! It was awesome. Y'all should play it. Even though it's not on last gen, it would still be wrong. Like the wiki says, kind of like a mixture of Marvel the Dead, Origins, that the passive was even more difficult than ever. And he shot these little things on me, I don't know what. I got the Ragnar DD4. How did I know how to build it? I got it from the Smith Plays. He actually have a video on it. I should leave him a link. Well, I should just leave his channel in the link in the description, if that's what y'all want. I mean, the Smith Plays is like actually pretty rough. Oh, no! We got our first down. But it's okay, we got like 3K points. So we got 3K points. And Quick Evolve is right here. So here's redo. All right, there we went. Sprint. I should just draw a monkey, but I'm not going to risk it, as we are right here. So we're going to look for an opening, and boom. Alright, so we got to get Quick Evolve, where we got to get Speed Hold. Double Tap, I think, is going to be the most difficult to get, as it's like that little short corner. Oh! Y'all still spawning on the map? What's wrong with y'all? Okay, screw it. Monkey. Go towards the monkey. Make sure it's playing safe. You got PS4, man. Come on. Alright, so we got everything back. Anyway, I just realized we close to round like 27. I'm wondering, should we trade this thing? Cause this thing is becoming useless now. Might get something good. Yeah, I may keep it. Should we keep these? I mean, they ain't effective on round 24. Actually, oh my god. No. Dang it! Screw y'all, man, screw y'all. Oh, I'm missing Mustang's salary, so. Go towards the monkey. Dude, hand me the sword, go towards the monkey. Monkey! Go get Jazz. See. Go get Jazz. Quick Evolve is dead. Quick Evolve dead to me. No. We can just train up here. Wait, where you come from? Where you come from, bruh? Come on, bruh. You sneaking up behind me, bruh. Alright, bruh, let's go, bruh. Come on, y'all, we need to get that hype back. I hate these guns so much, man. Not like I hate them when they unpack a punch, so they don't even do that much damage. Shut up, man. Shut up. Man, you really gonna give me the same gun again? Unpack a punch? Okay, that's just low. That's just low down. Executioner. Wait, we need to get crippled. No, we need to get crippled off. I just realized that. Damn.
What, how much time we got left? We got 10 minutes.
Oh, I think I'm gonna stop this video at 15 minutes. Oh my goodness! Fuck it. Just run, man. Just run. Took a little present. Let's go delay them. Quickly, why? Oh, kill him. Oh, screw you. Oh, but it's not good as, what is not good? Pack a punch. I think the next round is going to be a dog round. Gino, if you watching this, bro, I found Black Ops 2. Just to let you know. Oh my god, what are we supposed to do? They still spawning on the map. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, we need to watch out. This gun is ineffective. Ineffective, same thing. Shut up, man. Crap, we red. We is out red. Oh my god, man, why is I still spawning on the map? Get away. Get away from me, man. Get away. Please tell me that's it. Why is y'all still spawning on the map? That's why I don't know. Dang, I regret using up all my monkeys. But it's worth it, because we got this. Hype it up and spray, right? Move it. Man, don't touch me. Alright, you are done. Oh! Crap, how was supposed to get it? How was supposed to get it? Yes! I'm loaded up.
We got 13 minutes.
Dude, look at all our points, bruh. Double tower. Double points. What a shame on y'all, bruh. Y'all dead. Alright, there's only one more zombie. So, look, we have enough to pack a punch, and we have enough for double tap? Bruh. I'm for real dead. Crap, we red though. So you gotta be careful not to step in anything. See, now a gun is more powerful, y'all. Do you not see that, man? The dog round is next, so I will be surprised. I guess I'm gonna end part one of Black Ops 2 right here. Y'all better stop. We'll stop what y'all doing and watch.